is absolutely difficult, I think, for the temperature, but even for the fighting on the track.
Yeah, it was really hard race because I was quick in the beginning, and then after I came to Vidales, and he really closed every door, and even on the straight when I had the better exit, he closed. I went over the curb, over the grass, everything. I did everything I could, but in the end, I passed him around the outside, and I think I'm really happy with this move because he did it.
What about the first round in Wackersdorf? Any regrets about that? If you think the standings, you are second or third, less than 10 points to the European champion. Any regrets?
Yeah. It's a little shit that I take 15 seconds in the final in Wackersdorf because I finished 7th. I was really fast, but I had one or two crashes. So I'm really disappointed about the championship, but still happy with the victory.
Congratulations, well done, bravo.